This is how Bryan White and Zari were welcomed by Arua residents, holding placards with messages praising him. The socialites walked through the streets of Arua, attracting attention from revelers. The socialites walked through the streets of Arua, attracting attention from revelers, as everyone wanted to have a glimpse on the two. Socialite Bryan White is in the district to officially establish his offices in Arua district to enable the youth easily access financial support from him.
Actually, you're live on ABBA TV and Ugandan TV. Your whole world is watching right now, and we're grateful for you for coming to Uganda. We're special to this international.
This is where we are going to vet starting from Monday. This is where we shall be. You sit here and shall be sitting here for the time we are still here to wait for the sample money, and we see how people start up businesses. So it's not a lie anymore. You've witnessed, you've got your own office in Arua. Council Bryan White, foundation. For God and my country, I love you all.
2, 1, and 0!
Bryan White, who was supposed to spend 1 week in Arua, extended his stay for another week, saying that he needs to give counsel to the youth there. He was joined by leaders in the district and artists from Kampala and Arua districts. This report was filed by Dias Walgembe for Urban TV.